Welcome back, everyone, to Marlin Plays, where we are playing Escapists 2, Episode 3. Hope you guys are having an awesome day, afternoon, night, whichever pertains to you. Kind of off topic, but it's okay. So today we're going to be focusing mostly on some missions. We're also going to try to get into fights. Those are the goals. That's what we're going to get into. And I hope you guys stay along for the ride. Let's see what's in your desk. I believe they want us to steal a book. Yes, steal a book. So we stole a book from Jordan's desk. Now, who do we have to give it to exactly? I'm not too sure. Oh, okay. We'll put that one on pause. For now, we're going to flush something down this toilet. Oh yeah, there we go. Ooh. Causing a ruckus. Oh, wait a minute. Wow, I just realized. That's our toilet. That's our room, Hillary and I. We really don't like Hillary. The prisoners at this prison do not like Hillary. They just don't like her at all. It is hilarious. They wanted us to flush something down the toilet. I didn't even realize it was my own toilet. Now what am I gonna do when I have to use the bathroom? Damn. That was so not smart of me. I guess I should just go to the library and read some books. Cause like, I'm genuinely stupid in this game. Alright. All these books. I'm pretty sure I've said this countless times in the previous episode, but it's a fact. All this energy, all these books, and for what? For what? Are we leaving secret messages for someone else to read and get back to us? No. So why are we doing this? Are we leaving some dangerous weapons in the book, or is someone doing that for us? Nope. So why are we here? We should just finish reading. Get about our day. Oh, time for some food. I'm so hungry. Feed me. Just wanna sit here alone and eat. Smells strange, right? Let me help you with that. With what? What in the world? That wasn't even the same conversation. It's like two different complete people fighting there for no reason. Guess what? It's time to get looting. Just wait until this person walks away and go. Got nails? Oh, nope, don't need it. Okay, finally. We're getting smarter. We're getting good with the books. Because reading is fun. Remember that, guys. Reading is fun. You. I have something for you. But you're working. So I guess I'll just stay here and stare at you. Oh, who am I kidding? It's gonna take too long. I'll just leave, come back when you're ready. Alright, bye. There you go, sir. Had to give him some toilet paper. And let's start a fight. That's our next mission. Okay, that didn't work. Let's start two more fights. There, that's two fights. Why isn't it working? Ow, that hurt. That was supposed to be a distraction. I caused three different distractions. One person ran away. Two other people got knocked down. We're in the showers. Why didn't that work? That's so strange. Well, I guess I'll just get clean again. All my crimes. thank you guys for tuning in, and I hope you guys enjoyed.